Reptiles, reptiles, hey there, reptile lovers. Have you ever seen a slithery snake or a sunbathing lizard? I think reptiles are the coolest.
Some people think reptiles are creepy, but I think they're super cool.
Reptiles are all kinds of amazing animals like snakes, lizards, turtles, and crocodiles. They live all over the world, from deserts to rainforests.
Can you say slither? How about scales?
Let's learn more about what makes reptiles so special and unique. Reptiles are cold-blooded. That means they can't control their body temperature like we can. To warm up, they have to lay out in the sun. And if they get too hot, they find a shady spot to cool down. Isn't that neat?
Another cool thing about reptiles is that they have scales. Scales are like a suit of armor that protects their skin.
Some reptiles have smooth scales and some have bumpy scales. They come in all sorts of colors and patterns. Reptiles live in so many different places. Some reptiles live in deserts where it's hot and dry.
Others live in rainforests where it's warm and humid, and some even live in the water.
Can you guess where turtles live?
That's right. Turtles can live both on land and in water.
Get ready to explore the awesome world of reptiles with me. Hey, snake enthusiasts, get ready to slither into the fascinating world of snakes. Snakes are long, legless reptiles with scales covering their bodies. Just like the reptiles we learned about earlier, snakes are cold-blooded, so they need to bask in the sun to warm up. Snakes are found all over the world, except for Antarctica. Brr, it's much too cold there for snakes. From deserts to rainforests, snakes have adapted to live in all sorts of environments. They come in all sizes, from the tiny thread snake, as thin as a worm, to the giant anaconda, which can grow longer than a school bus. Have you ever wondered how snakes move without legs? It's pretty amazing. Snakes have unique ways of getting around. They can slither in a straight line, wiggle from side to side, and even climb trees. One way snakes move is by using their strong belly scales. These scales act like tiny fingers that grip the ground and pull the snake forward. It's like they have hundreds of tiny little feet. Some snakes, like pythons and boas, can also use their muscles to squeeze and push themselves forward. This is especially helpful when they're moving through tight spaces or climbing trees. Isn't it fascinating how snakes have adapted to their environment and found creative ways to move around? Did you know that snakes have amazing senses? They can't hear very well, but they can feel vibrations in the ground through their jaws. This helps them detect prey and predators. Snakes also have a special organ on the roof of their mouth called the Jacobson's organ. It allows them to smell the air by flicking their tongues in and out. And here's a super cool fact. Some snakes, like vipers and rattlesnakes, have heat-sensing pits on their faces. These pits help them detect the body heat of their prey, even in the dark. Snakes are truly incredible creatures with so many cool adaptations.
Hey there, lizard lovers. Have you ever wondered what makes these scaly creatures so fascinating? Well, you're in for a treat today. Are you ready to meet some of the coolest creatures on Earth? Lizards are not just any ordinary reptiles. They have some of the most incredible abilities in the animal kingdom. Let's dive into the amazing world of lizards. From their unique behaviors to their extraordinary adaptations, there's so much to discover.
Lizards are reptiles that come in all shapes, sizes, and colors. They inhabit a wide range of environments, from deserts to rainforests, and even urban areas. Some lizards are tiny, like geckos that can fit on your fingertip. These small creatures are often nocturnal and have specialized toe pads that allow them to climb smooth surfaces effortlessly. While others, like the Komodo dragon, can grow to be over 10 feet long. These giants are powerful predators with a keen sense of smell and a venomous bite.
One of the coolest things about lizards is their ability to camouflage themselves. This isn't just a neat trick, it's a vital survival skill. Just like chameleons, many lizards can change the color of their skin to blend in with their surroundings. This ability helps them avoid predators and sneak up on their prey.
This camouflage helps them hide from predators and sneak up on their prey. It's a perfect example of nature's ingenuity. It's like having a superpower. Imagine being able to change your appearance to match your environment. How cool would that be? Imagine being able to disappear and reappear whenever you wanted. This ability not only helps them stay safe, but also makes them excellent hunters.
Isn't that just the coolest thing ever? Next time you see a lizard, take a moment to appreciate its incredible abilities and the role it plays in the ecosystem. Lizards are truly the masters of disguise. Their unique adaptations and behaviors make them one of the most fascinating groups of animals on our planet. So keep your eyes peeled, and who knows, you might just spot one of these amazing creatures blending into its surroundings. Lizards live all over the world except for Antarctica. It's much too cold for our cold-blooded friends.
You can find lizards in deserts, forests, grasslands, and even in your own backyard.
Some lizards, like geckos, have special sticky pads on their toes that allow them to climb walls and even walk upside down.
How cool is that? It's like they have superpowers.
Other lizards, like iguanas, have sharp claws for climbing trees and digging burrows. These burrows provide shelter from predators and the hot sun.
And some lizards, like the basilisk lizard, can even run on water. They run so fast that they don't sink.
That's why they're also called Jesus Christ lizards. Did you know that some lizards have detachable tails?
That's right! If a predator grabs their tail, they can detach it and escape.
The tail keeps wiggling, distracting the predator while the lizard makes a run for it.
Don't worry, though. The lizard can grow a new tail, although it might look a little different than the original one.
Another cool fact about lizards is that they come in all sorts of colors and patterns. Some lizards, like the chameleon, can even change their color to communicate with each other.
Lizards are truly fascinating creatures with so many amazing adaptations.
Hey there, celebrities! Get ready to dive into the fascinating world of turtles.
Turtles are reptiles that are easily recognized by their shells. These amazing creatures have been around for millions of years, even since the time of the dinosaurs.
A turtle shell is its home and its protection. It's made of bone and covered with tough plates called scutes. When a turtle feels threatened, it can retreat into its shell for safety.
It's like wearing a suit of armor.
Turtles come in all shapes and sizes, from the tiny speckled tortoise that can fit in the palm of your hand to the giant leatherback sea turtle that can grow up to 7 feet long. Did you know that some turtles live on land while others live in water?
It's true!
Land turtles, also known as tortoises, have sturdy legs and round shells that help them move on land. They love to eat plants, grasses, and fruits.
Water turtles, on the other hand, have webbed feet and flatter shells that help them swim. They love to eat fish, insects, and even jellyfish.
Some turtles, like the red-eared slider, can live both on land and in water. These turtles have a special adaptation called a third eye on top of their head that helps them sense changes in light and movement while they're swimming.
No matter where they live, turtles are fascinating creatures that play an important role in their ecosystems.
Turtles may seem slow and steady, but they have some amazing superpowers. Did you know that sea turtles can hold their breath for a really long time? Some species can stay underwater for several hours.
That's because they have special adaptations that allow them to conserve oxygen. They can even slow down their heart rate to use less energy.
Land turtles are also super strong. They can carry up to 10 times their own weight on their backs. Imagine carrying 10 of your friends on your back. That's turtle power.
And here's another cool fact. Sea turtles use the Earth's magnetic field to navigate across the ocean. It's like they have a built-in GPS. Hello, croc fans. Get ready for an adventure as we explore the world of crocodiles and alligators. These amazing reptiles have been around for millions of years, since the time of the dinosaurs. Crocodiles and alligators are often called living fossils because they haven't changed much over millions of years. They are perfectly adapted to their environment and are some of the most successful predators on Earth. These reptiles have powerful jaws, sharp teeth, and scaly skin that provide excellent protection. They are also incredibly strong swimmers thanks to their webbed feet and muscular tails. Crocodiles and alligators are found in tropical regions around the world, living in rivers, lakes, swamps, and even saltwater environments. Crocodiles and alligators are apex predators, which means they are at the top of the food chain. These magnificent reptiles have been around for millions of years, evolving into the perfect hunters we see today. Their dominance in their habitats is a testament to their incredible adaptations and survival skills. They have an incredible sense of smell and can detect prey from far away. This heightened sense allows them to pick up on the faintest scents in the air or water, giving them a significant advantage when hunting. Their nostrils are positioned on top of their snouts, enabling them to breathe while mostly submerged, making them stealthy and efficient predators. They are ambush predators, waiting patiently in the water for their prey to come close. Their ability to remain motionless for hours, sometimes even days, is a key part of their hunting strategy. This patience, combined with their camouflage, makes them nearly invisible to unsuspecting animals that come to the water's edge to drink. When an animal gets too close to the water's edge, the crocodile or alligator will lunge out of the water with lightning speed, using its powerful jaws to capture its prey. The force of their bite is one of the strongest in the animal kingdom, capable of crushing bones and ensuring that their prey has little chance of escape. Their diet consists of fish, turtles, birds, and even large mammals like zebras and wildebeest. They are opportunistic feeders, meaning they will eat almost anything they can catch. This diverse diet helps them thrive in various environments, from rivers and lakes to swamps and marshes. They have incredibly strong digestive juices that can break down bones and hooves. This allows them to extract maximum nutrients from their food, ensuring they get the energy they need to maintain their powerful bodies. Their digestive efficiency is another reason they have survived for so long as top predators. Crocodiles and alligators play an important role in their ecosystems by keeping prey populations in check and ensuring the health of their habitats. By controlling the numbers of fish, birds, and mammals, they help maintain a balanced ecosystem. Their presence also indicates a healthy environment, as they require clean water and abundant prey to thrive. These ancient reptiles are not just fearsome predators, but also vital components of the natural world. Crocodilians, masters of disguise. Did you know that crocodiles and alligators are masters of disguise? These ancient reptiles have evolved over millions of years to become some of the most efficient predators on the planet. Their ability to blend seamlessly into their surroundings is nothing short of extraordinary. They are experts at blending in with their surroundings, making them nearly invisible to their prey. Whether it's hiding among the reeds, submerging in murky waters, or lying motionless on a muddy riverbank, their camouflage is incredibly effective. This ability to remain unseen allows them to get remarkably close to their prey without being detected. Their scaly skin is often a mottled brown or green color, which helps them to disappear amongst the reeds, logs, and murky water. This natural camouflage is enhanced by their ability to remain completely still for extended periods. The texture and color of their skin mimic the environment so well that even the most observant prey can be fooled. They can stay submerged for long periods, waiting patiently for the perfect moment to strike. Their eyes and nostrils are positioned on top of their heads, allowing them to breathe and observe their surroundings while the rest of their body remains hidden underwater. This adaptation is crucial for their hunting strategy. Crocodiles and alligators are also very patient hunters. They can lie in wait for hours or even days without moving a muscle. This patience is a key component of their hunting success. By remaining still and blending into their environment, they can wait for the perfect moment to launch a surprise attack. They can wait for hours or even days for the right opportunity to ambush their prey. This incredible patience, combined with their powerful jaws and swift movements, makes them formidable predators. When the moment is right, they strike with lightning speed, capturing their prey with precision. This patience and camouflage make them incredibly successful predators. Their ability to remain undetected until the last moment gives them a significant advantage over their prey. This stealthy approach is one of the reasons why crocodiles and alligators have thrived for millions of years. Next time you're near a river or lake in crocodile or alligator country, remember to be careful and observe these amazing creatures from a safe distance. Their camouflage and patience make them fascinating to watch, but also potentially dangerous. Always respect their space and admire them from afar. They are a reminder of the power and beauty of the natural world. These ancient reptiles have perfected the art of survival through their incredible adaptations. Their presence in our ecosystems is a testament to the intricate balance of nature and the importance of preserving these magnificent creatures for future generations to appreciate and learn from.
Wow, we've learned so much about reptiles today. We've slithered with snakes, climbed with lizards, and even taken a dip with turtles and crocodilians. From their scaly skin and cold-blooded nature to their amazing adaptations for survival, reptiles are truly remarkable creatures.
They might look different from us, but they play a vital role in keeping our planet healthy and balanced.
Remember how snakes use their tongues to smell?
And how some lizards can change color to camouflage themselves.
And don't forget about the incredible strength of a crocodile's jaw.
Reptiles are full of surprises, and the more we learn about them, the more we can appreciate their uniqueness and importance in the animal kingdom.
Learning about reptiles is an adventure that never ends.
There's always something new and exciting to discover about these amazing creatures.
Maybe you can visit a zoo or aquarium to see reptiles up close and personal. Or you can check out books and websites to learn even more fascinating facts about their behavior, habitats, and conservation.
Remember, the more we know about reptiles, the better we can protect them and their habitats for future generations to enjoy.
So keep exploring, keep asking questions, and keep the spirit of adventure alive as you delve deeper into the wonderful world of reptiles.
Thanks for joining me on this exciting adventure through the world of reptiles. And crocodiles as I did. Lizards, S4, turtles. I hope you had as much fun learning about snakes.
Remember to give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more awesome animal adventures.
Until next time, keep on exploring the wild side of life.
See ya!